don't think I've ever seen defending this bad in a long time.